We are few, but we're called Armenians. We don't put ourselves above anyone. Simply, we also admit that we, only we, have Mount Ararat. And that it is right here on the clear Sevan that the sky can make its exact duplicate. Simply, David has indeed fought right here. Simply, the Nautic was written right here. Simply, we know how to build from the rock a monastery, how to make fish from stone, how to make man from clay, to learn to become the student of the beautiful, the kind, the noble, and the good. We are few, but we're called Armenians. We don't put ourselves above anyone. Simply, our fortune has just been so different. Simply, we have just shed too much blood. Simply, in our lives of centuries long, when we were many and when we were strong, even then we didn't oppress any nation. See, centuries have come and centuries have passed, yet over no one have we become tyrants. If we have enslaved, only with our eyes. And if we have ruled, only with our books. If we have prevailed, only with our talents. And if we have ever oppressed, it's only been with our wounds. Simply, with us, death had fallen in love. Yet we willingly did not give ourselves. And when we were forced to leave our own land, wherever we reached, wherever we went, everywhere we left indelible trace. We've joined efforts for everyone, always. We plowed everywhere. We built bridges. We tied arches. We plowed everywhere, and we brought forth crops. We gave everyone mind, proverbs, and songs. In other words, we defended them from spiritual coldness. Everywhere we left our eyes reflection, peace of our soul, and a sacrament from the heart itself. We are few, truly, but we are Armenians. And by being few, we do not succumb, because it's better to be few in life than to control life by being many. Because it's better rather to be few than to be masters by being many. Because it's better to be few than to be swindlers. We are few, yes, but we are Armenians. And we know how to sigh from yet unhealed wounds. But with a new joy, we rejoice and we cheer. We know how to thrust into the foe's side and how to lend a helping hand to our friend. How to repay goodness which was done to us by compensating for each one by 10. For the benefit of the just and the sun, we vote with our lives, not only with our hands. Yet if they desire to rule us with force, we know how to smoke and how to quench their fire. And if it's needed to disperse darkness, we can turn to ashes like burning candles. And we know as well how to make love with lust. And we do this always by respecting others. See, we don't put ourselves above anyone, but we know ourselves. We're called Armenians. And why should we not feel pride about that? We are, we shall be, and become many.